So Andy, tell us what you're doing here.
Well, we just finished up breaking down this spindle. It was in for an evaluation as to a cause of failure. As you can see, it's a little bit worn. It's got some pitting and some rust from contamination. I'm going to bring it in the tech room and check its housings, its ISO size, its runouts, its deviations, and I'll also be checking its bearings, the journals of the bearings, their deviations, and their runouts, and your taper, your face. Overall, give a bunch of measurements to see if they fall within tolerances to be able to rebuild without any GPG, any other type work.